Off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. Set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you, and your hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone.
Racer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome. Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and OutRun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port, this game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. Oh wait, great, everyone's back, let's drive. Get ready, go!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right.